and my little baby are having a beautiful play day with me and my son. And we are starting it out by taking the sightseeing hop-on, hop-off bus. It's good for 24 hours and it has over 16 stops. So we are at the main stop where you get the ticket, which is actually the number 4 stop on the map. Hooray, our bus has arrived, the double-decker. And we are on the top level, of course. And even though it is the end of November, it is absolutely gorgeous weather in Malaga. The tour has begun. They give us headphones, each one, and you could choose over 8 different languages of the language that you want to hear. This is lovely. You get a full tour of what you're looking at in your language, enjoying the beautiful sun of Malaga. We're now passing through the port area from a different angle. This is called the Lighthouse Promenade. This is the closest beach of Malaga. It's actually in the Malaguita district. And the name of the beach is Malaga. In front of us and the castle, which we are going to be stopping at soon.